I see what we're doing here, Thomas.
I am following you.
I have to be on the right. You know that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, great. That's
so
great.
We have a choice of, so we can do any of these.
This one, yeah. Oh, hi, how are you?
Good.
And what's your name?
Hadley.
Hadley, how old are you?
8.
And you're a professional artist?
Yeah, it's finger painting.
Oh, finger painting. Okay.
Oh, it's finger painting. Okay, good.
We would do a flower since it's the easiest to do.
Okay, are you going to give us an example first?
Yeah, we would like to watch how you do this a little bit. Okay.
Oh, that's a moment.
And kind of do that in petals.
Oh.
Could do roses by doing like fingerprints up like that.
Can you actually do part of mine to help me too, or is that not allowed to? No.
Don't cheat.
I'm asking.
Do I get to take this home and hang it in my house? Or does this go in the museum? Or does this go to ArtsinStark? What do you think?
You could take it home.
Oh, great.
Let's see.
Come here.
Let me just see. I think this would be nice right there.
Oh, you do?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm going to put...
Oh, this is... Oh, that's nice. We're doing good.
You're looking good, too.
Looking good. Okay. I'm going back to my painting. Okay?
How'd it go?
Good.
What's wrong?
You have paint on your face.
No, I don't. Show me where.
No!
Hey, how did that happen? Well, first of all, let me be clear. I know you're all probably wondering about my beautiful makeup today. I have a special makeup artist. His name is Mayor Tom Bernabei. So I think he's available for hire. So if you want to look like me, and have paint all over you, hire Bernabei.
So it was kind of fun to see finger painting, and most fun of all was having Hadley here with us to be our instructor, show us how to draw a flower, and to help us take off from that.
Start with art.
Start creating.
Start giving.